Bell to Colin Smith. He looks down low. Thinks about throwing it down low. Now does to Taco, and Taco. Good start to the second half for UCF. Not been bad, but the Owls won't go away. Terrell for three in the corner. Terrell Allen knocks down his second three, has 8 points in the game. Three on three. If UCF can get something, now B.J. Scott in the corner. He'll fire the three ball. Yes! Score! B.J. Taylor, big shot there. Knights go up by six.
That's why he's first team all-conference in the American. He's a shot maker.
Well, B.J. had a slow start scoring. He's now got 18 points in the ballgame. FAU ball front court. Chance to build in a six-point lead again, but 9:35 to go. Terrell driving through traffic. He lost it, sends it out. Three ball for Caesar. Yes, two-pointer. They'll check it, I think, afterwards, but he knocked down that two. Knights have an eight-point lead. Three on three. B.J. give it to Terrell. Driving in. Feeds to Aubrey Dawkins for the jam. Nice feed. Nice finish for Aubrey Dawkins.
Way to lead the break. Just unselfish. Quick pass. Touch pass. Dawkins with the huge finish.
And the Knights have built the lead now back to 11.